How to fix menus on a screen keyboard problem in Infinix. Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. In this quick tutorial video, I'm here to fix menus on a screen keyboard problem. So do watch the video till the end, and without any further ado, let's get right into the video. First of all, open any kind of messaging applications like Notes or any kind of messenger. So here let me open Notes, and here you can see your keyboard open at the bottom of the screen. Simply select the gear icon or the settings icon to open the settings of your keyboard. Now on this section, you need to locate voice typing, or if you have any Gboards, you can easily open it as well. So open voice typing and make sure to toggle the button off. If it is turned on in this way, tap on the button and turn it off back. Now exit from this section and then open settings on your device. You need to scroll down and locate apps. Open it. Now once it opens, select App Management at top of the screen. Scroll down and locate Gboard application on your device. Tap on its storage uses and tap Clear Cache. Once you have followed this all the steps, you will be able to fix menus on a screen keyboard problem. So I hope this video worked for you. Thank you for watching, and if you are new to our channel, hit the like button and subscribe for more tech and tips videos.